Going everyone, Richard Schwartz here, aka External Void, coming to do what you do, because that's what we do. And today we are doing day 5 of the Million Dollar Corporation. If you guys are excited, please smash down that like button and let's get going. So, 1435. Oof. Fortunately, Roman Reigns is, well, you know what? We're probably not going to win, but we're going to try anyway. We're going to try using Roman Reigns as one of our suggestions, the shield. We'll give it a shot. If we don't succeed, we will use another guy. If you hear that background noise, my sister's watching Jag. It's a good TV show. If you haven't seen it, check it out. Alright. Yeah, we're not going to get our 3-star rating, that's for sure. Get the spirit. There we go. And try to pin him. Did not work out. 1, 2, 3. So now, since he's injured, we're gonna have to use someone else. Let's go with Triple H. We don't need a trainer. So we will use Roman Reigns in another video. So whoever made that suggestion, we will use Roman Reigns like in a Doomsday because, or a lower event. But right now, he just can't do it right now. Alright. Okay. Let's see. There we go. All right. We're We're going to take on the next guy. Alright. Bam Bam Bigelow. We're going to put in... Where are you? Dean Ambrose, NXT edition. Double underhook suplex. Okay. And we're gonna finish him
up. 1, 2, 3.
Down goes Bam Bam. And I will be doing the Blitz later on tonight, just not today. So you might see a video late tonight or tomorrow for sure. All right. Let's use Enzo. We are going to use Wade Barrett. The Barretts of Wade. Okay, going to hard mode, guys. Hard mode. Ooh, it's gonna be fun. Okay. We're going with... even he's too low. Undertaker, you're up. Let's go, Undertaker. We gotta use our two big boys. We get some good, hopefully good leaps. That was tough. Give me some good leaps. Not bad. Give me for that. There's three. All right. Gotta heal these guys up. Yeah, I gotta wait till I get more health packs later. All right. Let's get Bam Bam for now. So that's gonna take some time, and honestly, three red cane mass is not worth the beating. Let's take care of these two first, and then we'll take care of them at the end. Making that off. Let's go, one to take off. Yep. Sure, keep going for no reason. Shawn Michaels gonna take on Big Cass. Gotta use my last two heals. Just for one trampoline. No, that doesn't seem very fair. Alright. Wow, nothing. Again, it doesn't seem fair. Okay. Alright everyone, that's going to conclude this video. If you enjoyed this video, please smash down that like button. If you're new to the channel, become an external fan today and subscribe. As always, if there's a superstar you want me to use in a tournament match, put them in the comment section below. You guys have a good day. External Void out.